So friends, have you ever thought that how the voice of astronauts in space reaches to Earth? Because as we all know that sound doesn't exist in space, then how their voice reaches to Earth and how they communicate with each other in space, and also how the voice of scientists and researchers from Earth reaches to them. So friends, in today's video, I will tell you the answer of all these questions. So friends, now without wasting any more time, let's start the today's video. So friends, to understand that how the voice of astronauts reaches to Earth, we first have to know about the sound. So sound is basically are the pressure waves creating by a vibrating object like a school bell, which reaches to our ears through a material medium like air. And now, as we know that sound needs a material medium to travel, but as we know the air doesn't exist in space, then how the voice of astronauts reaches to Earth? So friends, the answer is very simple. Have you ever seen a spacesuit? So in the upper part of the spacesuit, there is a device, or we can say while wearing these spacesuits, astronauts wear a communications and carrier assembly, or in simple words, a fabric head fitted with microphone in front of the mouth of the astronauts for speaking. These caps are worn under the helmet of the spacesuit that surrounds an astronaut's head, and with this device, the voice of astronauts reaches to Earth. And now the question is how? This device transfers the sound waves from the voice of astronauts into radio waves. And now here's the next question. What are sound and radio waves? To understand what sound and radio waves exactly are, we first have to know about the types of waves. So basically, there are two types of waves. First is mechanical wave, which cannot travel without medium. And the second is electromagnetic wave, which can travel without medium. And here, the sound waves are a type of mechanical waves, which cannot travel without medium, whereas radio waves are a type of electromagnetic radiation, which can travel when there is no medium. This is exactly the same as how your radio and television works at home. So here friends, as I told that the device transfers the sound waves, or we can say mechanical waves, from the voices of astronauts to radio waves, or we can say electromagnetic waves, which are transmitted to the ground by a transmitter, and then after reaching to Earth, these are detected by the antennas or detector, and then these radio waves are heard by the researchers and scientists, and in this way the voice of astronauts reaches to Earth. So I hope you have understood now that how the voice of astronauts reaches to Earth. So that's all for today's video. If you enjoy my video, please like and share the video, and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.